Hello, this is Pillar Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Bloodborne. So I was just looking at one of my previous recordings while editing, and I noticed something that I think I may have missed. Let's see. Forbidden Woods? Maybe. Yes. Just shrugging because of the absolute stupidity of my decisions there. Burn. That rune is just really nice, I have to say. Oh my god! I hate it so much. Come on. Okay, I think I passed what I was... Yeah, there was a turn here. And we never went down it. Antidotes. That's comforting. Wait. So we came down from... Yeah, okay. And this is... Oh, crap. If we can avoid that. Oh, they're following me. I'm just kind of panic running. There's something. Hey. Ah, this is... Yeah! I just kind of want to stay away from everything. And see what's here. There's something. Just kidding. Well.
Actually, I'm gonna kill them. I can bite. pass. Mess of that. Yep. And let's not roll over that button. I just need to take out these two dogs. And cut around the corner. Oh, no.
Frenzy cold blood. And there's my echoes. Need those things to die.
I can't look at. Yeah, I can't look at a drop like that and just think, that's probably nothing.
Okay, I need to somehow kill those. Let's see. Okay, I'm not sure what that was. Even feel bad about it. I think chain mode is probably best for those snake-like things. Also, I should probably switch into poison resist. What? No, that's not right. Oh, hey, what's this? Okay, let's switch into physical damage resistance. They just had loadouts right there. I want these particular items. Okay. Maybe we'll just let you keep those echoes. Have a nice day, sir. Wow, this is... Okay, for some reason, I can hear my healing sound there. That was weird. Oh, this is the very beginning. We're back to the beginning in the clinic where they experimented on us. I hear mushroom heads. I do not hear doctor lady. Okay. So we have that real quick. Real quick, I just want a little bout of revenge. That's just for all of the pain and suffering he caused me at the beginning of the game. Anyway. That was petty. What is this way? Shaman something. Shaman Bone Blade. Slash foes to make them lose their sense of direction. A blade of bone coated with gruesome spinal fluid, used by old labyrinth watchers, in particular those presiding over rituals. When a victim is cut by this blade, the green spinal fluid temporarily numbs the senses, disturbing the target's gross motor skills. The blade, never intended for battle, must cut deep to be effective, and breaks. Madman's knowledge. Door there. Okay, I don't think that was intended. A clinic.
God, I'm nauseous. Have you found this? It's progressing. I can see things. I knew it. I'm different. I'm no beast. Oh, God, it feels awful. But it proves that I'm chosen. Don't you see how they writhe? Writhe inside my head. It's rather rapturous. God, I'm nauseous. It's profane. Oh, it's rather.
Okay, well, you have fun with that. Generally, probably turning into a snake person. based on your terminology. Communion. Higher blood vial maximum. So I could have 22 if I wanted. I feel like that's usually not necessary. In fact, 21 is more than I usually need. I'm trying to think of how often I've ever ran out. I think I've maybe once or twice ever run out. There's the mushroom head. Wasn't sure if you were gonna attack me, but okay. Invigorates the senses, restoring a larger amount of HP. Okay, I hear a baby. That's good. I'm sure that it's fine. Kanar summons an old bloodstained summons inviting an honored guest to the Forsaken Castle, Kanehurst. Rather bafflingly, it is addressed to you. Do not hesitate. Excuse me, the stagecoach leaves from Hemwick Crossing. Hemwick Crossing. Handwritten scrawl, seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Okay, so we can get more of that by killing those things up here, I guess. Okay, Hemwick Crossing. Yeah, alright, let's return to the Hunter's Dream. Buy some more resources. Great. Thank you. Most appreciated. Ah! Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, that was new. Well, that's unfortunate. Come on. Okay, I always get that one way off. Henwick Crossing. Okay. Well, okay. Forsaken Kamehurst Castle. So I have been invited here. Don't ask me how this carriage got there. If I'm invited, does that mean you're not gonna try and kill me? Okay, let's return to the 100 stream real quick. And, buy some more stuff. Well, clearly I'm extremely welcome at this castle, Gamehurst, that you invited me to. But maybe they invited me because they're all scared inside some tiny room and need me to kill all the monsters. Operable. Of course it isn't. Chain. Yep. Wow, that's a lot of snakes just for a bloodstone, or a bloodstone gem. Anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.